Hello again. I haven't spoken to you for a while because the whole world changed in Christchurch on the 4th of September and I've been busy working there. I have to say the Christchurch people and the Canterbury people in general have been fantastic. Everywhere I go, people say the same thing. You knock on their door and you say, "How are you?" And they say, "Oh, we're okay," or "We're all right." And within a couple of sentences, they're saying, "We're so lucky. We're so lucky because," and it can be something as simple as "the cats come home," or maybe "we've got one bedroom out of three that we can live in." Or actually, the one that really touched me the most was an elderly couple whose house was in absolute shambles. There was cracks in the driveway. The garage was falling down. Their garden was absolutely topsy-turvy, and every room in their house was cracked. And do you know what they said? They said, "We're so lucky because we've got a camper van and we can leave it any time that we want." And that's what that earthquake has shown. Everywhere people have gone beyond what they're doing for themselves. They've talked to their neighbours. They've gone next door and looked after Mrs. Smith. Even the students have risen to the occasion. And a young man called Sam Johnson has had 1,000 of them out there day after day digging up the silt. That was really helpful for the people that they got rid of their garden silt from, but it actually lifted the whole feeling of the whole city. And the little old ladies that I talked to who said, "Oh, the students have been round. They were very nice." And even the grumpy old sergeant at the army who said, "Huh, students, they can actually do something useful." We'd never heard him say anything nice about students ever before. In fact, that story of volunteering has gone right round the world. It's even been in some Pakistani newspapers. I'm really proud to be a Cantabrian. I've always been very one-eyed about it. But after the last 10 or 11 days, I have to say I'm also a one-eyed New Zealander, because right across New Zealand, people have come to our aid. I visited the St. John camp and they had people there from Auckland right down to Southland, and they'd all come to relieve the St. John workers. I went to the USAR headquarters. Now USAR stands for Urban Search and Rescue, and again they'd had numbers of people from Auckland and from Palmerston North. But everybody's come with a good humour, everybody's come with a great work ethic, and really Christchurch is an awful lot better now, 12 days later. So thank you, Christchurch people. Thank you, Cantabrians. And thank you, all New Zealanders, for the good old Kiwi spirit of getting in there, helping your neighbour, and making it happen.